Lijep pozdrav svima, dobrodošli u moj gaming svijet. U prošloj epizodi ste mogli da vidite gdje se nalazi ovaj, evo ovako. Da vidite kako preko surveillance-a izdajemo naredbe. Kako smo došli do tog? Pa veoma jednostavno, vidite, možemo da biramo četvrti i da nadgledamo tu četvrt ako smo uspostavili neku konekciju. Konekciju uspostavljamo na sljedeći način, ne moramo da hakiramo, što je jako loše odrađeno, kako sam vidio. Mislim, nije loše ono, doslovno hakiramo, doslovno moramo da skapiramo šifre. Iako kad pogodimo već neki broj, onda rekli nam da smo pogodili. Ćao mala, jes ti, jes kupaš, a ništa, ovo ono. Dobro. Nastavljamo sa našim zadatkom koji smo započeli u prošloj epizodi i molim vas da pogledate prošlu epizodu da vam, wow, bude jasnije o čemu se radi. Pričam što god želiš.
You?
Yeah, I... Wait, what do you mean? Oh, yeah, I speak English.
I kind of guessed. What can I do for you?
I'm looking for this place, Old Temple Academy. I thought it was around here. It's supposed to be a kung fu school, but I'm totally lost. I have no sense of direction.
Yeah, I think I know where it is. I mean, it's not too far. I can give you a ride. I mean, it'll be easier than explaining where it is.
Okay, yeah, that'd be really great. My name's Amanda, by the way. Or Amy. Either one is fine.
Well, nice to meet you, Amy. I'm Wei.
Wei se zaljubio, Wei se zaljubio. Sve samo idemo da uzmem taj bajk i da provozimo se malo. Treba da kupim novi motor sveć.
So what brings you to Hong Kong? Are you thinking of becoming Chinese?
No. No, I just finished college, and I'm doing a bit of traveling. You know, figuring out what to do with my life, that sort of thing.
How's that going?
Well, I've only been traveling for a few weeks, so no real progress on the life front, you know? But I'm checking out Hong Kong for a while. What about you? You got it all figured out?
I wouldn't say that.
Da, sad mi pokazuje gdje trebam voziti, malo prije mi tu bilo da je tu trebam voziti. Koji se ja nu...
Oh yeah? You got any plans?
Can you drive a little less like you're trying to kill us, please?
Ništa se ti ne skiraj, znam što radi. Ovo, nemojte da vam zamjerite na ovoj vožnji, ovako mutavo je, pošto sam tek upalio igricu, trudim se.
Back home I saw a restaurant.
Trudim se da ništa ne propustite, ali upalim igri se odmah počnem snimat. Pa što bude, bude, šta nas dočeka, dočekati će nas. Pa mi je malo teško ovako, odmah da sam uhodan. Treba malo više da koristim ovu ručnu za ova skretanja. Dobro, ne toliko više. Znate u čemu je problem? Ona ne zna da se naginje u krivinama. To je to. To je to. Ona je kriva za ovako lošu vožnju.
Wow. This is a pretty cool place for a kung fu school.
Unfortunately, the school isn't in the temple. Not that temple anyway.
Didn't they use this temple as a backdrop for what was it? Fists of Carnage?
No, it was used in the Grandfathers of the Shaolin Fist.
Žravite da martial... martial arts school. Šta sam ja postao taksi sad? Nećeš poginuti, ništa se ne boj. Ako ti pogineš, poginut ću ja.
Isn't this school supposed to be in a temple?
Can I help you?
Yeah, I'd like to sign up for some kung fu classes. I read about your school in my guidebook.
Your guidebook?
Yeah. It said you teach a style with a long lineage, but in spite of all that, it's still considered very effective.
You want to take classes, okay. And you, Did you also read about this place in some book?
Well, I...
Wait. I know you.
Yes, Sifu Kwan. I used to be your student. I'm Wei. Wei Shen.
Yes. The one who went to America. So you brought this girl back with you. Your skill level with girls, very good. Now time to assess your skill level in Kung Fu.
Hold left shift to lock on. While locked on, use movement to say dobro. Pazio, hold left shift to lock on. Lock on, kao da zaključam. I sad sam to napravio. Sad treba da ga udarim. Međutim... Sad treba njega vada da udaram, a ne znam kako da prebacim. Atak, ići sad... Samo malo, napadni pojedinačno studente sa direktnim udarcima. Pa što nisi mi odmah rekao da to naprije?
I see time in America has rusted your skills.
Jedan. Ovo je odrađeno, super.
Apparently it's rusted your concentration too.
Znači jedno i drugi put. To je to.
My understanding of the term couch potato.
Opa.
Goes better by the minute.
Sad mi vraćate udarca.
Did you practice by watching television? All men must win sometimes, but not to American girls. I try to steer them in the right direction, especially the younger ones. But they all want to be Songong Yi. Now I just train them in the ways of my art. Try to teach them compassion and discretion, and pray for the best.
Sifu, I don't think there's much more you can do. Oh, Jade Rat. Song Dynasty, right?
Very good.
The Song Dynasty? That's like 1,000 years old or something. That's real?
Part of a set of 12. One for each animal of the Chinese calendar.
Sifu, you used to have the whole set. What happened to the others?
Stolen by a former student, corrupted by the triads.
I'm so sorry to hear that, Sifu.
So was I. This collection meant a lot to me. But sometimes you just have to let things go. I should close up. It was good to see you again, Wei. And your lovely fiancé.
What?
Okay, that was fun. What do you want to do now?
I need to get home, but I will definitely call you later.
Sredili smo se neki spoj. To je skroz cool. Upgrades. Neću sada ići na upgrade. Nije mi potrebno za sad ništa. Park the truck and discuss in front of us. Take out his next move. Ok. Dobili smo novu misiju. Sad. Ja mislim da ću da pogodim put. Sve svemu ovaj... Još nisam već dovozim. Počeo sam dovozim motor Kajanica Kostelića. Slalom sam odradio. Sve o svemu skapirali smo se neku trebicu, Amerikanku, to je cool. Malo smo se tamo pokazivali, jeli, tko smo, kaki smo, kako dobro udaramo i tako. Pred starim trenerom. Sad ne znam da li će imat ta kao škola ikakve veze sa budućom igrom, nadam se da hoće, da ćemo tamo ući neke poteze možda. A možda ću mi samo u upgrade dodavat, ne znam kako funkcionira, sad da se vidi upgrade da možemo osvojit, dodat nove poteze, ljepše rečeno. E sad, me zanima šta ovdje se događa. Da vidimo kako je ekipa.
Manager of Club Bambin, old friend of mine. Now he's working for Dog Eyes. That Hom Gartan is getting back at us for taking his minibus route.
Look, I'll go talk to Benny, make him see reason.
Yeah. Yeah, wait, you go do that.
Ovaj lik stvarno ima problema sa samokontrolom. Nevjerovatno. Move, bitch. Idemo nekog razbica. E, moram prestat gledat mapu i... Biš. Vidim mogu skaču po auto. Neću uopće da vozim motor smarava. Hoću auto. Hoću dobar, brz, auto. Ovo nije nikako brzo, ali gledam dobro. Gasi taj alarm. Gle, frajer, da to on zove policiju. Tako se to radi.
Are you gonna let me in?
What do you think you're doing?
I got a message from Dog Eyes. You want to tell him you sent me away?
Dog Eyes? Oh, sorry, of course. Come on in, sir.
Kako si glup. You attacked bouncer. Kako? Evo ti koje stup izde, sam ih takneš odmah smatraju da je to napad. Pazi ovo sad. Idemo ga ubijediti da me pusti unutra.
I got a message from Dog Eyes. You want to tell him you sent me away?
Dog Eyes? Oh, sorry, of course. Come on in, sir.
Okej, sad neću ulaziti ono dok ti ne otvoriš vrata i skloni se da te ne slučajno kriznu, da ti ne bi rekao slučajno, da sam na tebe napu. Može se skloniti, sad svi imamo uč, a? Penny is the VIP area, make an example. Sad ćemo da napravimo scenu.
Hey buddy, VIPs only.
What's going on in there?
This is one of the best karaoke rooms in the city. Nobody gets in without a hostess or the boss's approval.
I'm sure we can work something out.
Work something out with the hostess.
Trebamo pratnju da se sredimo. Evo je. Hello, girl.
Hey, what's your name?
I'm Tiffany. Nice to meet you.
I'm Wei. Wei Shen. You're a karaoke hostess, right? Can you get me into the VIP room?
Sure. Just come with me.
Ovo nije bilo tako teško. A inače, tako stvari nisu teško.
Are you from around here?
Yeah, originally, but... You know, I was in the States for a long time.
Oh, that's so cool. I always wanted to go.
So, what's Benny like?
Benny? You mean the manager?
Yeah.
Benny's nice enough. He always makes sure you get paid on time.
That's good. So, who does he rely on for protection?
Let's go sing. Come on. Sing me a song.
Stvarno mora da pjevamo. A da, ne možeš mi to raditi. Sada bi nas, bi nam pjesmu. A okej, nemam nekog izbora. Šta imamo? Left shift, gore, dole, ne kužim. Aha. Jako loše pjeva. A skopirao sam kako se pjeva bare. Ne mogu da vjerujem. Znate šta mi je žao? Samo što ga ne vidim kako pjeva. Zašto moram pratiti ovo ispod? Najveze pogledat ću na video. Jesi se napio? Pazi likaj. Ne mogu da vjerujem. Okay, prolazne. Prolazne, prolazne.
Wow, you're actually really good.
Listen,
pa, no,
I like it down here, but back home, I'm used to a little more. You'd be the person I'd talk to about that, right? Can I get a VIP room?
Yes, of course. It's much nicer up there. Go ahead to the lounge upstairs. I'll get the room set up.
To je to. Treba da idemo gore. Di, šta, kako?
Bye, Wei.
Bye. I napokon smo došli do VIP prostora.
Oh, hey. Who the fuck are you?
I'm looking for Benny.
Hey, Benny.
Yeah.
Some guy here wants to talk to you.
Hey, hey, what can I do for you?
I have a message from an old friend, Winston Chu.
Winston? Well, that this isn't such a good idea. I think you should leave.
He wants you to know that Dog Eyes isn't your problem anymore. If he gives you any trouble, you let Winston know, and I'll take care of it, personally.
You heard that, man. Get the fuck out of here.
Yo, kako su sada ih razbili.
Oh my god!
Možeš mi ovako. Opa. Tebe mogu dignut, ne mogu. To bilo to, tako majstori radi. Vas dvojica sam kao nešto zafrkan, ja? Opa. Pusti gore. Ok. ti si svoje doslovno odsvirao. Tebe ćemo da zakucamo na pari. To je to. Čekaj, ovo pisalo pick up fish. Ajde, uzet ćemo ribu. Ja imam ribu, opa, ova ima nož. Njega prvog treba da riješi. Gdje je sad nož da ga pokupim? Noć nas nikako dobro. Run bitch, run bitch! Ništa, polako ćemo, ali sigurno. Radit ćemo samo obrambene napade, koliko uspijemo. I nadam se da nas neće ubiti. Evo, puni nas energija, to je ono najbitnije. Sad imamo energije, sad već možemo malo da si dozvolimo razbacivanja luksuza i tako to. Kaza manje še jedno. Opa, opet mi je zazvonilo ušima. Sad ću polako. Opa. Ne, ovo se ne sviđa. Evo majko, jes nešto teško ova misija. Šta vas dva misli da se zajeban, ja? To je to, a? Jep. Da ja dođem malo na otvoreno. E, nož mi treba, vidio se nož. Tići s njim. Jedan manje. Daj mi samo soluciju da uzme nož. Malo su me zazujali, ali mislim da ćemo to uspjeti da riješim. Di bi njega mogo. Nigdje. Sad sam poludio. Green. Make a move, bitch. Make a move. A vidiš, ovo sam trebao obraniti. To je to. Look for Benny in the bedroom. Bedroom. Da vidimo samo da li ima nešto da se popije ovdje ili pojede ili nešto da bi dobio kao energije te. Ne znam šta me čeka sad tamo u kupatilu. Šta, ti ćeš da mi daš energije? Nećeš ovo. Cijela abeceda hepatica je piše na čelu jebe. Bitches! Odmah udaram, ne pitam te, nije me, prezni me, ništa. Dođi ti. Jao, pa vidi ovdje pisoara, ono. Čemo moći ga razbiti pisoar? Ne, šta. Možemo i odziti. Ovaj se znaju obrant. Čekaj, uhvatili ste mu čošak, a? Ne vidim ništa. Ste gotovi? Nego šta. Stani malo, di si poletio?
Relax, Benny, I'm not gonna kill you.
Okay.
Just listen.
Okay, what do you want?
Just what I said. Winston wants to be your friend.
And what about Dark Eyes?
Not your problem.
I hope you're right. For my sake. Can I go now?
Of course you can, Benny.
To je bilo to što se tiče ove emisije. Tiffany's phone number sam dobio, to je najbitnije. To je bilo to što se tiče ove epizode, to je bilo to što se tiče ove emisije. Vidimo se u sljedećem gameplayu, ne zaboravite like, sub, comment. Postavite moju Facebook stranicu, a ja sad idem malo na upgrades. Da vidimo šta ćemo da uzmemo i šta ćemo da unaprijedimo. I do sljedeće epizode. Ćao!